What's up, everyone? Today for you guys got another video, and well, Fortnite, as you can see. Anyway, okay, I said two things two times. Okay, we'll stop. So we're going up. So, jump. Where anybody's not going. Anyone following? Oh, a lot. Going over this. I'm gonna go. Okay, so we got someone on after me. How am I getting out? Okay. I keep missing him. Someone there anyway, I'm gonna die. Anyway. So let's just keep playing. Ah, A chicken mama, a chicken mama, a chicken mama, a chicken mama, SMG eliminations, SMG eliminations, a daily challenges and on a beach, no, 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 chicken mama, chicken mama, chicken mama, a chicken mama. Chicken mama, a chicken mama, a chicken mama. Check mama. So going into town, that was a bit of a risk. So I don't know where to go now. My jump. No, I'm not jumping at Loot Week. I'm not jumping at Loot Week. That's for sure. I jumped. Well, near Loot. Isn't very good. But if anybody's in here, I'll be dead because there'll be no guns in there, I bet. Not ammo. It's from last game, that is. Revolver. Okay, I got a revolver. I shot someone with a revolver. It's a good gun, not a revolver. That's a second gun. So I'm hitting this one. Loot's in the middle. So a lot of people go to Loot. So we're gonna be sneaky. Crap, no one's been out of this one. Anyone in there? No. Okay. Someone was just there before, but no. Just have a revolver. Oh, I'm too far away from Loot. So if I go to Loot. I just got me. Just break. Someone's been here. So I'm gonna walk. They're gonna have to walk around the corner. Win this battle right now. Machine Forerunner and bullets. They're all bad, but try to take a risk, and they're gonna be all coming soon, so because Greasy Grove, Dusty Depot, Salty Springs, Pleasant Park, and that Acres Place in Tomato Town, always people go there, so. Some people will die of the storm. The storm isn't came in yet. Like, into the game. I didn't survive the first storm in that game. Still nothing. Someone's gonna be here in a second. Yeah, I'd say that. And dark, so 36 left. Doing pretty good this one. I haven't shot anything yet. Sitting here in the country, sitting here in the country, I'll ride a bow line on a moon cake. So, can we get, if I win this, can we get like 15 likes? That will be amazing. I've got one like in every single video, but if I win a video, Fortnite video, you gotta leave a thumbs up. I want, and I want a sub. I want a subscriber. So make sure you subscribe and do whatever you need to do and all that. So this is how it works in Fortnite for me. Hide, and when someone comes to you, shoot. That's what I do. I've only got brick. There's 28 left. So I don't need to kill anybody until the last two. I just need to bang, 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 bang. There's 4 or 5 of them are freaking finished. So I'm just solo. Because, yeah. That's a fair run. Half a loot lake still there. Oh, there's some visitors from Greasy Grove coming. Throw them out and start running. Get some good guns. Okay. Fuck. Shush. Crap, so I might want to watch out for everything because I'm bad at this game. Once I get into the circle, I'm gonna have to hide somewhere. Where's that hiding spot gonna be? Because I've only got a revolver. I like a sniper or something. I'll be out in the open all the time if I had a sniper. Seriously. That's not in the circle. Still a hiding place. Well, I'll keep running actually. So we're gonna get a loot. Yep, we're gonna get a loot like. We're gonna like sit on that. We're gonna get a crossroad loot. Shoot. I'm gonna die, I know it. Got him. There's a med kit there. So close. Okay, leave a like in the description down below. I hope you give the thumbs up, and if you want to see a new game, you can, but you gotta let me know what game you want to play on this channel. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.